Mis amigos de Spotlight, estoy con Anna Kendrick y Rebel Wilson de Pitch Perfect 3. Hola.
Hola.
He was just speaking with an American accent. Now I like you.
Yeah.
Oh, really? You didn't like me before?
No, I was lukewarm. I'll be honest,
Spanish.
I was lukewarm.
Once you started speaking Spanish, we were like...
It's the Latino stuff. I should play that card more often, to be honest with you. It took me a while to understand that was my forte, like, just a Latino. Yeah. I still have to work on the eyes, though, because I feel like I end up...
You don't look smoldering enough or something?
No. Yeah. Can you teach me how to look smoldering?
Well, isn't it all... Don't all men, like, pose the same way? They look down and they, like, wrinkle their forehead?
That's fine. Okay, let's talk Pitch Perfect 3. How does it feel to be here for the third time? And now it's become a worldwide phenomenon.
I feel like I have deja vu and I'm trapped in an endless loop and I don't know why I'm here and I don't know how to get out of it.
I'm sure the spatial agent here can help you get out of it.
Yeah, don't worry.
Oh, okay. She got it.
You've got everything under control?
I do. Because suddenly now in Pitch Perfect 3, I'm an action hero, which you wouldn't have expected from a singing, dancing movie.
No. Right.
There's a ton of action.
How hard was it, though?
She trained so much.
Yeah.
Like, there was one dance number that she wasn't in because she's in doing an action sequence during that thing.
Right.
And I was like, oh, she doesn't have to learn that dance number. And then I saw all the training you were doing and I was like, nope, I'm good. I'll do the dance number. I still have
bruises.
To this day.
Yes, I still do. I was like, why aren't these healing? Do
you
I have some kind
someone.
Of illness? Yeah.
I mean, but you did great, let me tell
you.
Oh,
thank you.
I don't want to mess with Rebel Wilson.
Look, yeah. Neither does anyone in Australia after my recent court case win. I have a background in martial arts. I mean, I was
Is she joking or is this for real?
No, this is for
it's
real.
It's impossible to tell because her joking voice is identical to her serious voice.
And now she's smiling.
But
so.
I was actually only orange belt, which is really embarrassing. That's
well, you
like
did better
third
than
third
I did.
Belt.
Oh, no, did I? I
did
think
white,
I got the
yellow, orange. But I just felt like I was too good for the system.
Yeah.
So I just needed to take my ninja
skills. You don't need
skills.
Labels like orange belt?
Yeah, I don't need that.